into turns 1 and 2. Brad Sweet with the lead, Pittman up to second, 3 Carbello for third. The gravel, Cale Thomas and Kerry Madsen lap 1 in the books. It is led by the big cat, Brad Sweet. Pittman to the cushion in 1 and 2, trying to chase down his former teammate. Meanwhile, David Gravel to the outside of Cale Thomas, looking for third. Pittman with a run on the top, Brad Sweet maintaining that race lead. David Gravel and Cale Thomas racing side by side for the third spot. Gravel's got it at the exit of turn 2. Pittman again looks up top in 3 and 4, trying to take the lead from the big cat. There, Darren Pittman to the top in 1 and 2, looking for a run on the big cat down the back straight away. They are side by side. New leader into turn 3, Darren Pittman. Can Sweet take it back on the bottom out of turn 4? Yes, he can. Brad Sweet holds the lead, but Pittman is right there with him. Darren Pittman and Brad Sweet going tooth and nail for the race lead as they approach the back of the field. Now they swap lanes. Sweet up top and Pittman on the bottom. Out of turn 4, down to the start-finish line. Sweet still maintains the top spot. Both drivers go to the high side entering turn 1, and they have caught the back of the field. It's Bill Balog just in front of the leaders into turn number 3. David Gravel to the outside of Darren Pittman, second as they cross the line. Pittman tries to slide him in 1 and 2, but Gravel's got the spot. David Gravel now second in the Jason Johnson Racing, number 41. Carson Macedo gets by Kerry Madsen. Macedo now up to 7th. Oh, trouble on the front stretch car, upside down. The G1 of Hunter Schoenberg, and we are under red flag conditions. 14th. Terry McCarroll runs 15th, Carson Short is 16th. Back underway. David Gravel to the top in 1 and 2 with a run on the big cat. Sweet was good on the bottom. Sweet back to the low side in 3 and 4. Gravel rips that cushion, looking for a run on the leader. They're side by side into turn 1. David Gravel on the cushion with a run on Brad Sweet. Again down the back straightaway, side by side. Gravel led into turn 3. Can he hold it out of turn 4? Sweet is good on the bottom, but David Gravel leads lap 32. David Gravel leading it. Brad Sweet in second. Tony Schatz now third. Shane Stewart battling with Darren Pittman for fourth. Sweet keeping pace, but Gravel now in the lead, and Tony Schatz closing on the big cat. 4 laps to go. Sweet still has a chance. Low on a turn 2, and he takes the lead back. Brad Sweet regains the lead. Now they swap lanes, and Sweet goes to the cushion. Gravel on the bottom. 3 to go. Brad Sweet leading lap number 37. White flag set to fly at Lake Ozark Speedway. Gravel tries the bottom. Brad Sweet to the cushion in 1 and 2. Gravel jumps up top as well. Down the back straightaway for the final time. Slower traffic in front of the leader. Gravel might have a shot. 3 and 4 for the final time. 3 cars for the lead. Sweet wins and Gravel second and Schatz in third.
Brad Sweet climbs out of the car and heads up top to celebrate at Lake Ozark Speedway. The big cat picks up the battle at the lake.
For live coverage of every World of Outlaws series event and for extended on-demand race content, visit dirtvision.com. For full race results, highlights, and series news, visit worldofoutlaws.com.